Given problem is solve 1 plus y square plus x minus e to the power of tan inverse y into dy by dx is equal to 0. Okay friends, by the observation we can say this is having dy by dx, dy by dx power 1. So you can say it is a linear differential equation of first order and first degree. But here you observe 1 plus y square is there. This is not in the standard form. So we have to convert into standard form. What are the standard forms we have? First standard form is dy by dx plus p of x into y is equal to q of x. This is the first standard form of linear differential equation. So I am trying to rearrange. So friends, here you observe 1 plus y square, I am taking the right side. Then I will have x minus e to the power of tan inverse y into dy by dx is equal to minus of 1 plus y square. Okay. Now dy by dx is equal to what I can write? Minus of 1 plus y square divided by x minus e to the power of tan inverse y. Okay. Now, can I separate p of x into y form from this equation you observe? Can I get this dy by dx is equal to 1 plus y square by x minus e to the power of tan inverse y into dy by dx plus p of x into y equal to q of x form? No. So, we cannot convert the given differential equation into standard form 1. In this case, we have to go for standard form 2. What is the standard form 2? We have dx by dy plus p of y into x is equal to q of y. Okay, friends. Now, what I am doing? Just you rearrange this. How can I do dx by dy? Tell me. Dx by dy means minus of x minus e to the power of tan inverse y divided by 1 plus y square. Okay. Now you can split the term like this. You see, minus of x by 1 plus y square minus into minus plus e to the power of tan inverse y by 1 plus y square. Okay. Now you can take this minus x by 1 plus y square into left side. Then you will have dx by dy plus 1 by 1 plus y square into x, which is equal to e to the power of tan inverse y by 1 plus y square. Okay, you observe this is in the form of dy by dx plus p of y into x is equal to q of y. Yes or no? Here x coefficient is in terms of y alone, right side part also in terms of y alone. So compare on both sides and write down separately p of y and q of y values. P of y, which is equal to 1 by 1 plus y square, and q of y is equal to e to the power of tan inverse y by 1 plus y square. Okay friends, now what to do here? We need to find out a integrating factor. First we have to find the general solution. We cannot get the general solution directly because this linear differential equation is a non-exact differential equation. So we have to make it as exact. For that we have to find out the integrating factor. We have integrating factor is equal to e to the power of integral p of y dy. Okay, which is equal to e to the power of integral. What is the p of y? 1 by 1 plus y square into dy. So e to the power of, we know the formula 1 by 1 plus y square directly. Which formula? Standard formula, that is tan inverse y. So e to the power of tan inverse y is an integrating factor. So if is equal to e to the power of tan inverse y, I am giving a box. Now we need to find out the general solution. What is the general solution we have? General solution is x into integrating factor, which is equal to integral of q of y into integrating factor dy plus c, where c is an arbitrary constant. Okay friends, now x is x. Now, what is integrating factor we got? E to the power of tan inverse y, which is equal to integral of q of y. What is the q of y? E to the power of tan inverse y by 1 plus y square into integrating factor. What is integrating factor? You have e to the power of tan inverse y. Okay, friends, which is here again, what do you have? Dy plus c. Now, we have to find out the solution for this. To simplify this integrand, friends, you have to consider tan inverse y is equal to t. Tan inverse y is equal to t, if I consider. What is the derivative of tan inverse y? 1 by 1 plus y square into dy. Here we are converting y variables into t variables. Trigonometric functions we are converting into algebraic polynomial t. So 1 by 1 plus y square dy is equal to dt. Substitute these two values in the above equation, then we will have e to the power of tan inverse y. What is the tan inverse y? E to the power of t. So e to the power of t into again e power t. Here you have 1 by 1 plus y square dy remaining term. What is 1 by 1 plus y square dy? Dt. So this is divided by 1, just dt only I need to write. Plus c. So if I multiply it, then I will have integral e to the power of 2t dt plus c. I know that integral of e power at dt is equal to e power at by a. Okay. So e power 2t integration is e to the power of 2t by 2 plus c. So this is which value? X into e to the power of tan inverse y. But this term is having t. So replace t by tan inverse y. Then we will get the general solution. Hence the general solution is x into e to the power of tan inverse y is equal to e to the power of, what you have 2t means 2 into tan inverse y by 2 plus c. Okay friends, this is the general solution for the given problem where c is an arbitrary constant. Friends, you have to remember sometimes they will give initial condition to eliminate the arbitrary constant. These type of the problems we will discuss in the next videos. Okay friends.